Welcome to WebStylePress. Flexbox is CSS layout module that simplifies creating rows, columns, and managing content alignment. To apply space between flex rows and flex columns, I have been using simple CSS margins, but browser support for CSS Flexbox feature is improving. We have gap CSS property for Flexbox and grid. It sets the gaps between rows and columns. It is a shorthand for row gap and column gap. Gap provides better way to implement breaks between rows and columns. We can use gap, row gap, column gap to create space in layouts created with grid, flexbox, and multi-column layouts. For example, I've got this div with class container and work-area. I'm creating rows and columns inside it. Let's take two rows and few columns. Raw, this is my class, just class flex-raw, okay, and here are few columns inside that raw with the name flex-col. So this is one raw and this is our second raw. We have got two rows and there are columns inside these rows. This is our HTML. And this is our CSS. To distinguish between areas, I will use background colors. This is our main area or container, flex raw and flex column. For the container, background color gray. For flex raw, I declared it flex here, display flex, flex direction raw, flex wrap, wrap. Align items center and justify center. For flex column, display flex, flex direction column, some width and height, background color and border. Now the container, the rows and columns are distinguishable. And by the way, if I comment this, it is still alright. I can even comment this. When you use display flex for a div or HTML element, elements inside it automatically becomes columns for this main element. But anyway, let's use these. So we want gap spaces between these columns and between these rows. So this is our flex call. These are our columns. Margin 10 pixels. It may be fine, but it's not ideal. We should define gap for flex raw. Remember, for flex raw, not for columns. Okay, so we can use raw gap and column gap. Raw gap, column gap, 10px. Let's comment this margin. And as you can see, this is already better than this margin, right? I can comment this and use margin, and you see the difference. This is better, right? Raw gap and column gap. Raw gap is gap between rows. Columns that were in same row but were shifted into next row due to less horizontal space make another row. You see, if I use 880 pixels, these are actually two rows, right? But these two columns were shifted below. So gap is inside gap between rows and columns. Inside gap, not outside. And also we can combine raw gap and column gap. We have got shorthand gap CSS property. Let's comment this and use only gap 10 pixels. and this is the same. And also you can use it like this. So in gap CSS property, first value is for raw gap and second value is for column gap. Let's revert that. Now gap or spaces inside flex are perfect, but we need space between each flex raw and between container and raw. This is a flex raw, this is a flex raw. We need a space between here. And you see, at top of container and at the bottom of container, there's no space. We want equal space in this box everywhere. To apply those spaces, we can apply padding top for flex raw. Padding top 10 pixels. And as you can see here, the problem is fixed. And here as well. But here it is not. So we can use padding bottom here, 10 pixels. And our problem is solved. Now spaces are equal. I was using 10 pixel gaps, so I have used 10 pixels paddings. Here and here. So margins will not be suitable to use with Flexbox. Use gap CSS property. Let me show you something more. For flex column, let's change width to min width and then use flex 1. Now you see there's a space difference for container at left and right side. You see this gap and then this gap. This is a little bit less than this gap. And we are using 10 pixels gap. That is because tooted bootstrap padding for container is different here in this example that the version of bootstrap that I am using. So we can customize that for our example. So we know that this is container. For container, we can change padding left and padding right to 10 pixels. And this is equal now. You may be using container, tooted bootstrap, or you may not use bootstrap, but I'm just talking about concept on how you can use Flexbox and how you can use gap CSS property for Flexbox to have equal gaps and spaces for your grid. Now you can see same spaces inside and outside for whole Flexbox area that we have created. Alright, like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.